they have been accommodating Muslim fundamentalists for a long time. England is London, and England are major center for terrorist financing. The major organization to collect money for Al-Qaeda and Hamas, the Union of Good, is in London. It's operating from London, and it has never been stopped. And they are collecting money. They are, if you go on the website, you can see the names of the English banks where to deposit the money, with the bank accounts.
So what happened under Tony Blair was a lot of this sort
Nothing. Actually, he brought in more Muslims, Muslim Brotherhood figures, in order to try and better understand the Muslims. Well,
sort of in the name of political correctness.
Absolutely. And what happened is that they wanted to be so correct that they let these people incite others or recruit others and do whatever they wanted, and here you have the results.
So the point being that if you're nice to these people, it doesn't necessarily work.
No,
trying to understand a terrorist mindset.
No, if you accommodate them, that's what you get.
Yeah, you get hurt. Talking about the financing of it, how do you stop the money trail?
Well, first of all, if we talk about England, you don't let them operate openly on websites, in publications. You do not allow your banks to receive money that is, you know, is advertised is going to fund Al-Qaeda and Hamas.
Right.
That's the first thing that you do. If we are talking about
England. Are not enough resources being allocated to stop that? Is that the problem?
They allowed it. We are not even talking about not enough sources to stop it. They allowed it. So, first of all, you should do everything in order to disallow it. You don't allow terrorist financing going on. You don't allow to collect money to fund Al-Qaeda and Hamas operations in Baghdad or in Beirut or in Tel Aviv.
Okay. And finally, quickly, these were highly educated doctors, certainly at least a middle-class background. That's surprising to many of us.
It shouldn't, because we have seen since 9/11 that these people are highly educated, highly motivated. They have been indoctrinated for a long time. It is not that they are disenfranchised, that they don't have enough to eat, or that they don't have the right jobs.
Okay.
They hate us, and they want to destroy the West.
We are out of time. Rachel Ehrenfeld, thank you so much. Author of Funding Evil, thank you very much.